All right, gentlemen, here's the deal. The two of you were seen sneaking in to the teacher's lounge.
Hold up. Now, why are we in here? What did we do this time? Sure, we've been in here like a million times before, but what did we do this time to end up in another one of Principal Bill's famous lectures? Well, maybe I'll take you back. Yeah, let's go back to last Wednesday.
Bro.
Okay, dude, just settle down. Like, what is it? Just talk.
Bro, teacher's lounge.
Okay, dude, what are you talking about?
Bro, teacher's lounge is just like, it's like a party. Like, there's like lights and like women and like dancing.
It's like a bunch of old men like eating nasty tuna sandwiches and sipping prune juice.
Bro. No way, dude. No way. You gotta see this.
Are you serious? Like, you're not joking me right now?
No, I'm joking. But dude, I've been on like 35 minute bathroom, so I gotta judge class. But like, dude, you gotta check it out.
Alright, see you, man.
Catch you later.
Yeah, bro, the teacher's lounge.
Okay, what's with this call about the teacher's lounge?
Shh, bro, we've gotta keep that on the DL. Take a seat. We've just gotta talk for a minute, dude. Okay. So Gavin came up to me earlier, and he was like, bro, the teacher's lounge is like a huge party.
No, it's not. It's like a bunch of old people, like, eating tuna sandwiches.
That's exactly what I said, bro. But apparently, it's like an awesome party. He insisted, dude. Like, I think we've got to go check it out.
So if you're serious about this, and you want to go through with this, we're going to need three things.
First, we're going to need a way in. Now, I know for a fact the janitor has keys. So if you want this, you're going to have to get them. Second, you're going to need some really good intel. Now I'm talking the ins and outs. We need to know when our window of opportunity is so we can strike. But don't worry. Let's just say I know a lady. And finally, we are going to need some killer disguises. I mean totally change our identities so no one could recognize us. Because if we get caught, we will not be let off easy. Deep in the shade, all of the terrible
choices that I made, searching for life. All right, bro, the holy of holies,
we're on the
faculty.
Are you sure you want to do this, bro?
It's now and ever, man.
Yeah, I did that. Still kick raps that cause impact. So where my kids at? They gon' bump. He's hating, sounding funnier than Sinbad. I'm ill as the pills that they give you when you collapse. This, that, the other. Kiss your mother with that mouth. We just want sad as she warned you about. He just told me that.
Okay, so we're up to speed now, right? Here we are in Principal Bill's office again, getting another one of those lame integrity lectures.
But it wasn't me.
It was not me.
All right.
All right.
Enough.
No, sir.
Here's what we're going to do. I'm going to take a look. I'm going to look at this thing in detail. And I'll be back with you. And I'm going to enjoy that day. Go to class.
Yes, sir.
See you, gentlemen.
Yes, sir.
I will catch you.
Scotch free, baby.
And that was the last I ever saw Ryan. Some say he went and served in the war. I've heard others say they saw him with a bottle of whiskey under the bridge at Third South. But I know what really happened to him. He just went home. He went right back home to Mama.